I think I gotta tell you, I don't believe any of this prediction stuff in general. Like all the guys that are like, "Oh yeah, this is gonna happen in 500 years." It's literally on astrology too. Yeah, these people they always make like 1,000 predictions and then three of them come true, and everyone's like, "Oh my God, guys!" Like right now, let me go. Okay, I predict that London is going to be bombed